Is there a way that we can slow or prevent the wear of cartilage, since we can't really reproduce it? How can we change our lives, or is there some way we can so that we can slow down that wear?
Yeah, so that is a really good question. And the short answer is, I don't know, but I will tell you that there are ways that we kind of think may help. The biggest one is weight control. So obesity is probably the number one reason why people get arthritis, especially the knees, but also the hips. We know that as your weight goes up, the chance of you getting arthritis goes up. So if you're able to lose weight, stay in a healthy weight range, that is the number one way to avoid getting arthritis in the future. The other thing that I would say is being active. So activity is the way that cartilage gets its nourishment. So we know that if you have some arthritis and you are active, your chances of being symptomatic are less than if you're someone who has arthritis and you're inactive. So if you go from being, you know, walking, you know, 2-3 miles a day, you have kind of moderate arthritis, you're not symptomatic, to then you go sit on your couch for a few months, you will start to get symptomatic arthritis. And so we know that the cartilage that is there likes to be moved, likes to stay loose, likes to stay kind of lubricated. That's how it gets its nutrients, is through the fluid around the joint. It needs to be pushing on the cartilage and squeezing that fluid and squeezing all those juices into the cartilage to get it healthy and active. There's no pill for you to take. There's not like a supplement that we know of. There's not like, you know, these antioxidant diets and things. We don't know that that's going to make a big difference. I will say things like glucosamine and chondroitin, which are often sold as joint pills, do not make a difference over placebo. So I would not recommend those. And those are actually not recommended by the Academy of Orthopedics and things. We kind of would advise against those sorts of things or those sorts of claims. But in general, being active, keeping your weight down is probably the two most helpful ways to keep your cartilage healthy.